Remember they said, oh, it's going to be terrible. They were actually saying 3 months ago when the rhetoric was rather sharp. Do we agree? I won't use the rhetoric now. Now I'm trying to calm it down a little bit. So I'm not going to use the rhetoric. But let's put it this way. He goes, use it. I know you come from Texas, whoever the hell you are. Look, for years they've had this problem. And everybody has said sort of, oh, don't talk, don't talk. Don't, please don't talk. The last administration had a policy of silence. Don't talk! You may make them and him angry! Don't talk! If a horrible statement is made about the United States, don't say anything, we have no comment. Please, please, oh my God.